saw it from here.
I mean, with all intents and purposes, I hit it.
Yeah.
I mean,
if it was, I got it on film. It's right around there. It's recording.
She's twisted.
Is it really?
Yes, she is. She's messed up.
.243 Ackley improved, 7mm Rem Mag.
I'm gonna upgrade to the better one here.
Little Blue Mountain, Adirondack Park. White Face Mountain. Probably 50 miles away. Think 50 miles, Eric?
I would say. Probably closer to 60.
Probably.
It's almost 90 miles by car.
Start off shooting at 6:40. Alright, 650 yards.
There's that tree branch in front of it.
Yep.
Okay. In the water.
Yep. Here we go. Bottom ready. Impact.
You hear that impact?
Yep. You're a quarter MOA left.
Oh yeah, it's a hit.
Yep.
Awesome, dude.
Not quite 1450, I don't think.
Okay. You want me to shoot?
Got a little bit of breeze, not much. Oh. Wow. You're very close.
That's super close.
Very.
Okay.
Still
you're still high. You're still 2 mm high and you're left one.
Yeah, that's what I got.
Fire ready.
Oh! I almost clipped it.
Baby!
3,700 feet per second. 3,007.
Same impact.
Same spot.
It's consistent.
3,006. One standard deviation. Holy shit!
That is
She's
cool.
Warmed up.
Gotta write this down. What we did for, or say it to the camera so you remember.
Yeah, that's what I usually do. Eric, shoot the 243. I'm watching. Oh! Short just and left short. And a little short.
Yep.
1,450 yards at a lily pad. Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July. Hey, ISIS.
Yes. Oh, a little high?
A little left still.
Yeah? Eric, tell me something.
Well, see, Nate Caster just got behind the 243 Acme and shot about 1,500 yards and hit, a lily pad flower that was sticking up about a foot in the air, about a half inch wide. And he forgot to turn the camera on.
Oops. You can see it's no longer there. Because
no
I have video footage of it there. I can
nobody's walking over there to get it.
Guarantee you, Renee, we're not going to spend our day to go knock down this lily pad.
<That's crazy.
laughs> It is gone.
Gone.
Yeah.
Gone.
No more target. Darn. Wow, I can't believe that. Second shot.
And that wasn't because of splash. You literally cleaned that thing right off.
Yeah.
Hit the...
Yeah, it was done. Dunzo. $14.50. 4th of July, 2017.